guys are the best riders in the world. And that's like, you know, the big moment where you're like, yeah, you know, it's great to be here.
It wasn't easy for Rosie Napravnik to reach horse racing's elite level. The New Jersey native began racing when she was only 7 years old and has proven her resilience along the way in her latest Run for the Roses.
Both my parents are into horses. My father's a farrier. My mom trains event horses. I saw this video called The Jewels of the Triple Crown on VHS. I didn't have television, so I would just watch this video over and over again. And I just was, you know, just inspired by it. And that's when I decided I wanted to win the Triple Crown.
Such lofty goals were formed at a young age by the fiery redhead. Rosie's racing style can be described as aggressive, and she's not easily intimidated by her male counterparts.
To be honest with you, the female aspect to me has, I think, worked to my advantage in a lot of respects, just with publicity and, you know, being recognized for things that I've accomplished that may not have been such a big deal if it was just another male jockey. If you're winning races, it's really irrelevant what gender you are. It's a stereotype to say that female riders are finesse riders. You know, I'm very physically fit, I'm strong, I'm not just a little string bean female that's 100 pounds and that's why I ride races. So, you know, it does incorporate a lot of strength whether you're male or female.
Her unique blend of intelligence and intuition has helped her succeed on the track. But would she be willing to give up her childhood dreams of chasing an American Triple Crown to settle down and start a family with her husband, Joe?
I'm actually very excited to have a family when I'm finished, but there's still a lot of things that I want to accomplish in my career, so I'm going to try to get all that, you know, out of the way first. And then, you know, my husband and I are very excited about having a family. He actually has a daughter who's 8 years old, so I get my fix. I get to practice sometimes when she's in town and staying with us.